The Duke being the Duke. My inventory is almost full yet again.
You wish to make a purchase?
You got any inventory upgrades for me? Nope, I bought you out of house and home again.
This is all in and take care.
He said take care. What's up? That's a weird one for the Duke. He's usually not so supportive. Yeah. Oh. Right, you guys are food, so let's do this. Cool. Don't run. Don't make this hard. Don't make this any harder than it has to be. Sorry, but it has to be this way. Can I eat that bird? Oh, yeah, that's the bird in the picture. Huh. Yeah, that's definitely that bird from that picture. I didn't even realize it. I thought it was a crow. Huh. Well, that was lucky.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Gathered all the ingredients. Now, here it is. Please join me. Not a bad dish.
Better be a good dish. Do you know how much work I have to put into wrangling up these meals for you?
To hunger is to be alive. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Find more fish. Labyrinth puzzle. Do I have one of those ball things?
that ought to do it. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so where is it? Where's the puzzle again? Okay, it's all the way back here in the island of Moreau. So, let's get walking. Missing the house there. Yeah, that's the place. Could I be missing here? Oh, there it is. There we go. Cool. Now, back to the island of Moreau. Ugh. Nothing try and slow me down, or you might get better at speed. Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. I'll be back in a minute. Consider them. Yeah, no, these are not, in my opinion, fun little pastimes. But for Capcom, I mean, I guess it's at least creative. They're doing something different, which is fine. Yay! Yay, I did it. Alright, that was fun. Let's go. Yeah, this is a save point. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Throughout the village? I don't recall seeing many. Wells were everywhere, but crank spots? I don't think so.
guess not.
Yeah, it really was just a couple. Kind of weird. Detour at the Duke. I want to sell this crystal. I don't want to hold on to these things. I just want to go straight to the store and sell them.
Welcome. Splendid. Do you know its worth?
That's your job, bro.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Here, I'll see.
To hunger. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, no problem. All right, let's get moving. Let's go ahead and fall into the Duke. Not the Duke. The this guy Heisenberg's trap. It's a trap. It's obviously a trap. Fine, dude. You got me. Good luck. What's this over here? Okay. Yeah, I'm sure those explosives were there for no reason. Here for no reason that I should be concerned about. Hey! That was easy. Maybe I should walk straight into Heisenberg's trap before coming up here. Hey, it's a pig. Come on, Orson. Make this easy, okay? Bang. Come on, dude. Don't do this. Take all that. Take a crystal fragment. Yeah, alright, okay. Cannibals plunder. I heard nothing. Let's go in. Thank you.
still hear nothing. Gross. Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
got a gun. Put the axe down. Guys, like I had 100 bullets when I walked in here. Now I have 40. 60. Still, they are just resource sinks. Decide to come on in here and spoil the party even more. Frickin' man bats. I guess I found the bakery. And all this time I thought these guys were just eating humans. I guess it's best not to judge. Seriously, I did not think that these guys ate actual, like, food. I really just thought they ate people. Okay. Should be good now.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
You don't have anything for me to window shop for.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me.
Damage when guarding is great.
Not a bad dish.
Wow, I've done all the meals almost.
Pay me no mind.
Wow, I really have like a lot of sell. I have so much money, and I have, like, nothing to buy. And I have so much meat that I can't even use, because I've already done the meal.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
So many resources. Okay. Yeah, let me save again. I bet that's gonna count against my score, how many times I saved, but... It's okay, it's the first playthrough. I'm not gonna get, like, an S on this one. I'm not, like, a really good video game player type. Been everywhere. In the game. Well, mostly. Yeah, good luck, thanks. All my guns loaded. That's unnecessary. Oh! We want some. Bro. I want some. Man, whatever, you better stay out there. Just keep staying somewhere I can't see you. It's for your best interest. I see you and you don't live so long. Oof, look at all those bodies. Oh. Is that it? Was it? There's more of you. Come on. There's more of you. Come on. Come on. Are you just gonna stay up there? Okay. Oh. Next. Come on, guys, keep it coming. Do not use the flower yet. Oh. Yeah, stay right there. Oh, you do not have a face anymore. Looks like I can make a bit of it though. This one he was like pushing me so low. Oh! 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 Oh, okay. Alright, alright.
Not bad. This slows me down a little bit. A bit, not much, though. Oh! Oh! Well, I don't know. That just slows me down a little bit, too. Again, just a little bit, but not that much. Slows me down just a little bit. Not much. Ethan, man, this guy's unstoppable. Come on, who else? Who else wants some? Who else wants some Devo? Oh, that hurt you, didn't it? Oh, you okay? Oh. Blowing that up would have been easier, though. I don't know where he's reaching. Oh, right there. Huh. Okay. Search this area.
How do I get this door open?
Maybe if we climb that ladder, we find the door opener. Or go up the stairs, maybe? Oh, looks like we'll have to do both.
Having them.
Come on, guys, that's it. Alright. I had a lot of handgun ammo before I came over here. So yeah, this thing throwing a bunch of lichens at me. Oh, I should have grabbed that sooner, and then I didn't have to. But whatever. Gonna lift up, watch. I'll give it a minute. It's gonna lift. Stronghold. It's weird. He always does that little heavy push, and then let's say I want to go. Oh, it's gonna stay open. Hey, typewriter, those are always fun. Okay, we're all loaded.
This must be their den.
Ooh, the den of the lichens? Fun. I can extinct the whole race. Bombs that do. Every bit of what I just crafted. Seriously, I'm gonna. Resist.
Anybody want to ride a zip line? I do. Supposed to be. That it? Oh, you guys suck. I was expecting you to keep coming. Thanks. You chumps suck. Just walk through your house and beat the fuck out of all y'all. Here, we're gonna go loot this. Flashbang rounds. Flashbang, let's just do it with flashbangs. Okay, I see what I'm getting the magnum rounds for. I'm saving the magnums for this guy anyways. Oh! There's still quite a few of them in there. Yeah, there's quite a few light guns still in the bin here. Whatever. Fighting too. The king's orders finally arrived. Withdraw! It is most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tide to this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone plinth they call the giant's chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. That is actually interesting. Yeah, that little bit ago. I mean, if these aren't the people here that built them, where did those people go then? It's interesting. It makes this whole game series far older than Arkway or even Zero, even before the progenitor virus, maybe. This all becomes older. Yeah, I guess I should have thought about that when you meet Danny Tress. What's the music doing?
That's not good.
No, it's not. Oh! Alright, we're gonna change up our weapons here a bit. So we're gonna pull out Wolfsbane here. We're gonna leave with him. Okay. He also did I miss him or is he just not impressed? Oh! Take statues. Okay. I didn't know we could do that. Yeah. You got me with that trick once. You're grabbing my sword again. Oh. Alright. Oh,
as impressed by the results. Oh, Ethan's funny. I dare say you dealt with your lichen problem. I swear, the only reason I still have this gun is because it's really just kind of too cheap to sell. It's a lot of crystal fragments. Guy wasn't that tough. Oh, Heisenberg's gonna pop some crap over the TV. Yeah, let's hear what he has to say. Shortcut that thing. Powerful, yes. Well, that doesn't mean I'm only in my top four. Oh. What was that?
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
I knew Heisenberg wouldn't be here. Seriously, why would he? Mother Miranda and baby? Maybe a young Mother Miranda? Yeah, there was no way Heisenberg was gonna be here. How many of your friends and acquaintances do I have to kill? This area is clear. What's down here? This area is not clear, so let's have a search. Almost walk past it. Hey, more ammo. Photo of the phantom fish. Okay, these photos are like clues to where I can find these special meat products. I mean, that's what they are. They're special meat products, that's it. I'll read it in a second. Okay. What's it say? Kadu implementation notes. Subjects 174 through 181. 174, Mihai, M. Characteristics 21, male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia. Results, low affinity, Kado failed to grow. Body transformation, drop in cognition. Another lichen, sent to pasture. Huh, so the lichens are the failures. 177, Bernadette, B. Characteristics 21, no occupation, no history of illness. Results, death. Alcina, D. Ah. 44, female, noble descendant, not from a village, hereditary blood disease. Hereditary blood disease. Results, very high affinity, no loss of cognition. Arbitrarily able to control body transformation. Applied cognition control procedure. Sent for observation. Wow. So these kadoos, whatever you, however you pronounce them, they are powerful. Huh. I'm really not gonna spend time.
Oh,
yeah, those things are apparently your results may vary. Some die, some just become another Lycan, and then others become Lady D. Oh, very interesting little drop. You did. All these big old wild monsters. Can I just come get some? Come get some, bro. Come get some. Don't play with me. Just come get some. You're gonna get that ass whipped.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Ah, yes, yes. Pay me no mind.
I got a lot of those.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
I've got all this money and, like, nothing to buy with it.
One moment, please.
Girl, finish upgrading these guns, I guess.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Sold everything that I have to sell.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Matter of fact, let's watch the fruits right now, live. Head flask. Amongst the lords.
What was that?
Oh, nothing? I was getting good vision. No vision, huh? That's disappointing. Giant chalice.
What?
Path is open. I'm supposed to go this way. Anything to say, Duke?
You wish to make a purchase?
Well, that's too bad.
Au revoir.
It's interesting that Ethan would be able to carry something as big as a giant chalice, but okay.
What's going on?
I'd like to know the same thing, actually. Find out when you laid that giant chalice to rest. Which is, in fact, I think, what they wanted you to do. I can't move. What's that ride? Haunted Mansion ride in Disneyland, yeah. It's like a cool elevator. No picture though. Except for the umbrella here, I guess. Umbrellas everywhere, really.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
I guess I should just trust Heisenberg of all people. Yeah, just trust Heisenberg. I don't know if I'll be heading back to the village anytime soon.
Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donner Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? Yes. I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
I don't believe you.
What are you planning?
I should just take his word that it's not a trap, I guess. The guy has, like, telekinetic powers. Fucking hell. The guy has telekinetic powers over metal. Like, seriously. Control metal. Craps even magnetic fields. This place is like a fortress for him. Ethan couldn't hurt him if he wanted to. Okay, so I'm moving away. Just gonna walk through your workshop. This this what we're gonna do? Just gonna walk through the workshop? Oh, there's something interesting behind this curtain.
What the hell?
Someone has been keeping Mia? Track.
Truth hurts, don't it?
Ooh.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
Something
like I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong.
Right.
Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that.
No problem.
Take a seat.
I don't know about taking a seat.
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit!
Okay.
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll.
Yeah.
An mRNA freak.
Yeah.
Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are! And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, well fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her.
What?
Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
What does that mean? What does any of this mean?
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rogues, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
I want to hear his proposal.
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
Can I just
I'll take my chances.
Oh God.
Your funeral.
You're such a badass. I love you. Oh my God.
Damn it!
Shit! God. Oh no!
A dead end! Damn it!
Oh my God. I'm supposed to fight Mother Mary.
What was that thing?
I think what they want to do is put Kadu inside Ethan, see what happens. Maybe he's the perfect monster. Yeah, I guess Ethan could be the chosen one, couldn't he? He could be like the perfect monster to infiltrate like Mother Miranda's army family? What are these people to her? I mean, she's gotta have like godlike power. So what does she need this cabal for? Why would she need someone like Heisenberg? Why does she need Lady Dimitrescu? And they're bloodlust. What does she want all these people for? What goal is she pursuing with this? Is it really just to stave off little baby Rose and all her power? If I were anything, I would have asked a billion more questions before I just said, oh, fuck off. So I guess they all have cooties in them. And they turn into these weirdo husks that they have around everywhere. Even the Duke seemed to be idolizing these cootie things.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Heisenberg and Ethan and other people with responses to the Kadoos. Because the Kadoos, like, with the Kadoo in you, I mean, you're a mold creature. And Mother Miranda must be like an ancient mold creature. Can control other mold creatures. How does he get around?
Oh, yes.
Woo.
Saw you eyeing that one.
His prices for healing items go up.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
I don't need any poultry and I don't need any fish, so they're gonna get sold.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. One of my most popular items.
Yeah, I need a bigger bag. A powerful, fully automatic machine pistol capable of even greater firepower after customization. This is the new handgun, I guess, so... effort. I kind of just want to sell the pigeon ruby.
Meet.
touch it. Nothing at the moment.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Whatever it is, I must have missed the boat on this by now. I'm like...
Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
Who says that? Who says that?
Food is life.
Yeah, seriously, at default, this thing is stronger than what my pistol's at now. It's a semi-automatic shotgun.
To hunger used to be alive.
Yeah, it's been real. 1911.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms.
This thing's base is stronger than the 1911.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Here, let's save that. Finally. Something waiting for me out of the side of the door. Some kind of blocking mechanism. It's easy to break. What is that on top of their heads? I don't know, but I'm gonna shoot it off every time. That big dude and Heisenberg. Hopefully not at the same time. Some. too much stuff to buy from him, though. He's got the next tier weapons upgrades. I need that shotgun. Am I supposed to be able to read that? Heaven, what's in the throat? Am I supposed to be able to make heads or tails of that? I don't know what that means. It's cast and you can't use it on me. I would at least like to know what Heisenberg is talking about before I tell him to hurt himself. Come on, dude, don't move. I guess it's time for you to move. Nothing can surprise you anymore. Yeah, I guess not, Ethan. I guess nothing really does surprise you. really should have bought some ammo from that guy.
Seems useful.
Is it, Ethan? Is it? Machining. Okay, never mind. That'll kill me, huh? That doesn't seem like a good idea. Yeah, that hurts. Okay. Alright, go ahead. There you go. that I was being hit by one of the weapons and might not be able to help. So. I don't know what the practicality of these machines are. But they're not moving, really. The gears themselves aren't moving. I wonder what these gears are gearing. Ah! I got hit. Yikes. Oh, I did not time it right, I guess. Okay. Ready to shoot something. Oh. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, good. Oh, good. It's a room full of them. Oh, that's good. Oh, what is that? Okay, so I can mold another thing down. The whole room of these guys. Yeah, I think that's good. I think that's good for today. How do I get back to the Duke?
This is all an investment, Ethan. Ah. Are you eyeing that one? Oh, excellent choice. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Yeah.
Pay me no mind.
I was just saying, oh, well, I got all the money in the world. Now look at all these upgrade prices.
Good day then. Oh.